Marcus, take a look at those canisters on the deck.
Looks like a free fuel supply to me.
We can't just jump on board, Marcus.
We need to use the prow. Come on, let's move it. This fuel. Use the crane.
Let's use the crane to get the fuel to the conveyor belt.
Thank you.
April, the meter's running! Sam, you doing okay?
No, I'm not. And neither are you.
Yeah, that's about the size of it.
But we'll keep going, right? For him.
Okay, now find me a rotor. You know what you're looking for, right?
Yeah. Big heavy round thing with fan blades.
The doors are opening!